sent you to a place you've never heard of before, for the honor to serve your country in our latest war. And you fought alongside your comrades in arms, never knowing if you'd make it home to the farm. With courage you risked everything for us. Fighting an enemy you know is probably just like you, knowing you might be haunted by the things you'll have to do. Still you persevered and carried on, like so many soldiers who've come and gone, trying to win the day so you can fight again. And then a shot rings out, or maybe a great big boom, in a flash your soldier's gone. A wife without a husband, father without a son, a mother who holds a folded flag and the thanks of a grateful nation. When I think about your sacrifice, no words will ever do. The only thing that I can say is thank you. We honor our fallen and wounded with pieces of tin, as if that will ever make those families whole again. Oh, they fight to protect us and our land. What they've given up for us we'll never understand. So let's salute them now and pray for wars to end. Maybe someday we'll make peace instead of war, and the risks they take on our behalf will be no more. And our children's children might not have to know how it feels to let the sons and daughters go, knowing they might never come home again. And then a shot rings out, or maybe a great big boom, in a flash the soldier's gone. A groom without a bride, a daughter without a mom, son who holds a folded flag and the thanks of a grateful nation. When I think of the price you paid, no words will ever do. The only thing that I can say is thank you. A wife without a husband, a father without a son, a mother who holds a folded flag and the thanks of a grateful nation. When I think of your sacrifice, no words will ever do. The only thing that I can say is thank you. I think I speak for all of us. Thank you.